Welcome to Java forum. Now we are going to see how to install NetBeans 7.4 in Manjaro Linux 17.1 KDE Plasma Edition. So Oracle JDK 1.7 is a minimum requirement to run NetBeans 7.4, which is already installed in this machine. Before I proceed to install, this is the basic information about this system. Manjaro Linux 17.1 with KDE Plasma 5.12 and kernel version 4.14. So this is the Manjaro Linux 17.1 virtual machine. You can see JDK 1.7, which is already installed in my machine. So I'll be configuring the Java home environment variable pointing to JDK 1.7 installation path in my profile. So now I open the terminal and enable the profile by executing the command source.profile. So you can see the Java version is 1.7 is enabled in terminal. Now I am going to execute the NetBeans 7.4 linux.sh file, which is already downloaded from netbeans.org. So this will start the installer. I am going to select only few components: base ID, Java IC, and on-demand features. Rest of the features I am unselecting. Now click next button to install. So accept the license agreement before you install. So the ID will be JDK 1.7, which is installed in home directory. I am selecting the ID as 1.7. So installation was completed successfully. So now I minimize the terminal and go to the desktop. So in desktop you can see NetBeans 7.4 icon was created. So I click that icon, which will start the NetBeans 7.4 IDE. Good, now welcome screen had arrived. So you can see I have created one demo project. So I am going to print one welcome message. So now I am going to execute this file. Yes, now the output is printed. So now the NetBeans 7.4 installation in Manjaro Linux 17.1 KDE Plasma Edition was successful. IDE performance purely depends upon your Linux display manager, graphics card and memory you installed. Subscribe our YouTube channel Java Forum and share it to your friends. Bye.